guys, this will be a video for the sprouting growth. There are a number of sprouting growths that can spawn in Maldraxxus, most commonly in three general areas. So the trick to these ones is to latch onto these grappling growths that you can see on top of these humongous mushrooms. This is where this particular one is on the larger map. There are generally two or maybe three up in on a given day. So the trick is to actually know which grappling growth to start your journey out on, because it may seem like it starts leading you in the right direction and then it starts going off in a different direction, and it's not trying to lead you astray, it just means that it will be a trail to follow on a different day. So pet battlers will be particularly interested in this one because it does drop a pet. And possibly some upgrades for you in terms of blue armor. Blue quality armor, I should say. This next one is actually a little bit tricky. So it's all the way over here, but we have to start from this spot around all these fighting mobs. So you'll see the grappling growth here. These look a lot cooler since the last patch, by the way. this one behind me. Once again, I'm right in the middle of these mobs. Starting growth is right here. I've tried making the leap with a mount and it's not quite far enough, so you'll need either a glider or some sort of slow fall to make it over here.
Cannot allow devourers to gain a foothold in Maldraxxus. They will consume everything we have fought for. Destroy them!
This one starts right here, propped up on one of these growths. Might aggro one of these flyers, although maybe not. Oh, there it is over there. another sprouting growth. Here's another grappling hook. Sneaky. If you have some sort of slow fall, like levitate, for this next one, it comes in pretty handy, but you can reach it without something like that. You just have to jump down onto this next mushroom. Actually, it's handy if you do it without the mount because you could overshoot it otherwise.
We cannot allow devourers to gain a foothold in Maldraxxus. They will consume everything we have fought for. Destroy them!
Alright, another sprouting growth. This one is right here on the map, very close to it, in fact. So I just flew to the renounced Bastille. On this mushroom, you can see one of the growths. This just happens to be one of the first paths I ever took, but I started going in this direction and couldn't work out which treasure this was, so finally seeing it after probably a month. This one is fairly close by. See a grappling growth over there. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.